Good morning, Namaskar. I am Rakesh, a naturopathy doctor, yoga consultant, motivational speaker, and a software professional. So welcome to today's different type of session based on our dear Hilal Bhaskar's anatomical therapy. The concept is very simple, which explains you how a simple sneezing, if suppressed, can cause you the cancer. As I explained in my previous videos, the most important principle of naturopathy is all diseases are same, their root causes are same, and their treatment are same. Then I explained the second principle, that germs are not our enemy, but they are our friends. Acute illness and the healing crisis is an important part of body healing. Now this is something very similar, but explained in a nice way by anatomical therapy principle. It talks about how if we suppress sneeze, what exactly happens if you are in the office, or if you are at a restaurant or in a home, just because of the etiquettes, we try to suppress the sneezing or any other reason. Now what happened? Why sneezing comes in the first place? It's because of the dust particle or a small type of allergy which is trying to enter into your body. The moment this sneezing comes up, the body tries to signal your lungs. There is something known as a gland known as a histamine. So this histamine gland is try to throw these germs. Like take an example, like there is a 40 germs which are entered to your body, or dust particles which are entered to your body, and your body is throwing them or trying to them throw out. Now this is what, if you throw it out, it's perfectly fine. But if you don't throw it out, what will happen? So if you stop the sneezing now, these 40 germs, bacteria or particles are getting situated inside the body. So as per a simple logic, best solution for sneezing is to sneeze. But if you don't sneeze now, because if you don't sneeze, these 40 dust particles or 40 mainly the germs or bacteria immediately start growing up by the nature, and these 40 dust particle become a 4000 now. Now what happened? Your body is very smart. Now your body try to remove, now this sneezing converted into the running nose. Then you find out you get some water in the eyes or some water in the nose. This is a sign that these germs and particles are increased. Now this, once they reach to 4000, now your body is not able to clean them. So it's just, I want to give you the real life example about this one. Is like if you sneeze, it's like cleaning with the broomsticks, just removing that particle immediately. But now it's like a liquidized, or it's like a become very stingy material. Now what can be done? Now you require a hot water or the cleaning agents to clean this one in your daily life. The same thing is happened now to yours. So your body is now try to throw these 4000 germs by using a runny nose. It's runny nose tells that, right? So now what is the treatment for the runny nose? A lot of time you people just go to down, or you people just try to, you know, like go to antibiotic or medicines or something like that. But best treatment for runny nose is what? Just throw it out, blow it out, clean it out. But no, what we do, we try to suppress this one. Now the moment you try to suppress them, but using either holding it or putting some balm or putting something like that way, this 4000 bacteria germs now become 40,000. Now this is the moment your body smartly gives something, a signal to your cold gland. There is a body in cold gland. So this cold gland is just like now soap powder, cleaning agent you are using it down to remove these bacteria. Now there is a become a phlegm and the fecus or mucus which is getting accumulated into your body. Now this has to come out. Now what is the treatment for this one? You have to throw it out. You have to clean it off. When the colds comes, let it go it down. But what we do? No. We try sometime to suppress it in a different way. Like again, using a balm or the antibiotic or something like that way. Now if you taken the treatment for the cold and if you suppress the cold now this is the point where your body is trying to do a simple work of removing this bacteria. But no, you not. Now then you taken the treatment for the cold and now this cold is get converted to the chest congestion, chest cold or even the bronchitis. Now in this moment the body gets to the next mechanism known as a coughing. It's trying to cough because it's a pushing mechanism, just like it's trying to throw it completely out. That phlegm has to completely throw it out. So it is it's a very toxic material now. It's a wastage accumulated into your body and it's making your breathing passage small. It's it's making it narrow, and if you stop it down you get some little bit bigger problem. Now if you take an antibiotic or medicine here, you suppress it down, but it's converted now into something called as a wheezing, nose blocking, and even in some cases it's converted to the asthma. Now you've taken the treatment or you stop asthma for a long time now, or you're taking the treatment for asthma, now that asthma itself is converted into the TB or some type of the big disease or big type of a fever. Now again you try to suppress it down anyway, and definitely this simple logic was it's converted to the cancer. Now if you sit down, we started with the simple things like sneezing. Now sneezing converted to the running nose, but still we suppress, it's become cold. If you suppress again, it's become a chest cold. If you suppress again, it's converted into the cough. Body trying to do its work, but you suppress it again, it's become wheezing problem or the breathing or bronchitis and all these problems started. Now if you suppress it again, it's converted to the asthma. Now you suppress the asthma also with a different type of too many steroids and medicine. Now this asthma is converted into the TB, tuberculosis. And you take a treatment for tuberculosis and long run, suddenly maybe you get a big disease like a cancer, where your body mechanism is gives up. Now friends, if you sit down, it's a simple thing from a sneezing converted into the cancer. Now you have to understand the suppression is not the remedy. Taking toxins out is the remedy. So that's what we do in our all the 21 day toxin loss program. We are trying to throw them all out altogether. So understand the importance of this course. Understand the importance of this beautiful therapy, and I hope everybody understand a simple suppression of sneezing can cause to the cancer. So thank you very much. Wish you all the best of luck. God bless you all. Love you all. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.